dentist office building's gone. So it's back to looking like it did when the railroad was here.